News with no bias, review.
News with no exception, review.
Delivering nothing but the truth.
This is ABS-CBN 54.7 in your dial.
The review.
Your news.
Our business.
Broadcasting live from Unschool Newsroom, Bayugan.
Good afternoon, Philippines. Good afternoon, Bayugan. It's a sunny day, June 10, 2021. This is Jericho Rosende.
And this is Liza Grace Lavilla.
Serving you the hottest and most leading news of the hour.
For the headlines.
For the national news, PNP chief apologizes.
For the international news, COVID-19 variant first reported in India.
For the local news, Red Dragon investment scheme.
In sports, Yuka Sasso triumphs in payoff.
PNP chief apologizes. Here is Junemi Roman for the details.
PNP Chief Police General Iliazar confronts Police Master Sergeant Hensi Zinampan at the QCPD headquarters at Camp Karingal. The erring cop was tagged in the viral cold-blooded murder of a 52-year-old woman in Quezon City. PNP Chief apologizes for what he called an outburst of emotion when he confronted a policeman caught on video shooting dead a woman. This is Jonah May Orongan reporting.
COVID-19 variant first recorded in India. Here is David Jerlyn Eminio for the report.
The highly infectious COVID-19 variant first detected in India. 13 strains rapidly spread in the sub-region. UNCHR spokesperson Andre Mahesik said that the fragile health system in many countries in Asia and the Pacific region have struggled to cope with the recent surge of coronavirus cases. The UN Refugee Agency has said, as it warned vaccine shortages in Asia-Pacific region, including for asylum seekers. This is Naminyo David Jerlyn reporting. Your news, our business.
Don't change your dial. We'll be right back with more news after these reminders.
Mommy, can you live without water, air, and trees?
Of course not, honey. Why?
I'm just curious why people keep on polluting the environment.
So, honey, you must not do the same, okay?
Okay, mommy.
Stop polluting, start caring. A friendly reminder from DNR and this station.
Time check. Clock strikes at 30 minutes after the hour of 4.
You're still tuning in to ADSCO 54.7 The Review.
Red Dragon Investment Schemes, correspondent Micah Maytanhai reports.
Agusan Dulsor Provincial Intelligence Unit and Regional Intelligence Division 13, personnel of Bayugan City Police Station, executed the entrapment operation inside a fast food chain in Bayugan City. A comprehensive investigation and surveillance was launched after a several complaint was lodged to Bayugan City Police. Four recruiters of Red Dragon was arrested on June 1 in Bayugan City. This is your correspondent, Mika Maytanhai. Your news, our business.
For the sports update, Yuka Sasso triumphs in playoff. Here is Mitzi Paruñas for the update.
Yuka Sasso of the Philippines celebrate with a Harton S. Simple Trophy after winning the 76th U.S. Women's Open Championship at the Olympic Club on June 6, 2021 in San Francisco, California. Sasso won following the three-hole playoff against Nasa Hataoka of Japan. The 19-year-old Sasso became the first Filipino player to win the tournament and announced herself as a new force in the game with her first major title. This is Mitzi Paruñas for the Sports Update. Your news, our business.
For the recap of today's hottest news,
PNP chief apologizes.
COVID-19 variant first reported in India.
Red Dragon Investments kings.
Yuka Sasso triumphs in playoff.
Again, we are your anchors, Liza Grace Lavilla.
And this is Jericho Rosende.
See you again next time
for the News with No Bias Revealed.
News with no exception revealed.
This is ADS-CO 54.7
The Revealed. Your news,
our business.
God bless and keep safe.